It's a blustery night outside, but this one just warm, cozy, and intense. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League Showdown. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Dickey. Across the line from center. Here he is in front. Too many bodies in the way. Regina's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabs the puck. Takes the pass. Looking for space inside the D zone. Recchi's moving it ahead. Regina's moving it into the offensive end. An easy save by Wagner.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Slides it on over to Crisp. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves it to Albert. That pass goes a little sideways. And now he tries to get it across to Paco. Slides the puck to Crisp. Lays into the body on the play.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Recchi's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Obviously, goals have been hard to come by. Here's the first power play of the game.
The Piggies get a hold of the puck along the boards. 18 seconds. Sends it over to Albert. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Piggies are in transition. Grabs control of it at the point. And now it's over to Paco. Regina's got possession while undermanned. Sends it over to Albert. Takes the return feed. Moves it quickly over to Albert. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Quick pass to Albert. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Los Angeles plays it up ahead. Dumps it in. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Regina's got it in the defensive zone.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. Passes it over to Crisp. Los Angeles gains the zone. Crisp's taking it from his own end. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Dubuis. Takes the feed. Sends the pass over. Rocked him along the wall. He was locked in there. Regina's got it along the wall. Play whistle dead because of an offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The game is still scoreless. Los Angeles wins the draw in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Dickey. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Made the stop on the play. Slides the puck over. The Rough Riders take it across the blue line. Can't find his man. Too much traffic in the lane. Tries to feed it over to Crisp. Takes the feed. Takes control of the puck. Moves it on over to Crisp. Moves it to Paco. Moves the puck. The Piggies played along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Paco's got it now deep inside his own end. Sends a pass over. Tries to get the puck to Crisp. That goes wide. Let's it go from the back end. Oh, what a stop! And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Here in the late goings of the period, we've still got zeros on the board. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Up the neutral zone now. Slides the puck over to Albert. Intercepts the pass at center. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Couldn't find the intended target. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. And now he moves it to Dickey. Nice pass.
You want some more?
A thunderous collision.
He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
Gets his stick on it. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Opening face-off here in this second period is about set to go. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Oh, hey, James. I just woke up. Nobody's had any shots on goal here. The game's scoreless. Chop, chop, boys. Get to work.
Sends it down low and tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubois. Receives the pass. Chance right in front. He gets a piece of it with a stick. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We're still scoreless. Dickey's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the puck along the boards. Looks to set up at the point now. Quick pass to Albert. And they send it right back to him. Centered out in front. Can't connect. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. A stick between the player's feet.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
You can always tell when the power play hasn't had many chances. Those guys are hungry to get over the boards in a hurry.
Time of the penalty, 3 minutes, 51 seconds.
Regina's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Quick feed to Dickey. Can't connect. Dupuis got it in the defensive zone. The Piggies carry it along the wall. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Crisp. Centering pass in front. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Recky's getting called for tripping on the play.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up flipping the guy down.
That's blocked. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
And now he angles it across to Paco. Nothing doing on that. Regina's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. And they fail to go tape to tape. Slides the puck across to Albert. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Regina's regained possession of the puck. Albert's going to play it against the half wall. From point blank range. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Regina's got the puck now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Handles the puck. Dishes it to Dubuis. Keeps hold of the puck. And now it's over to Dubuis. That's intercepted. Recchi's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Crisp. Steps in with the block. Turn that one aside.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Takes the feed. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Rough Riders win it in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. And that puck leaves the zone. Moves it quickly over to Albert. Not able to connect. Sends the pass over. Unable to reach that one. Into the offensive end now. Point-to-point pass. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. Slides the puck over. Big play inside the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. The Rough Riders get a hold of it. Quick pass to Albert. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Paco's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Regina's got a hold of it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Puck moved over to Albert. And that's intercepted. Let's it go. And there's the save. Here in the later stages of this period, still looking for our first goal. Dickey's won the draw here in the offensive zone. That sails over the net. The Rough Riders gain possession along the wall. With the blast. And he comes up with the save. And now he moves it quickly to Albert. Great defensive effort with the stick. Here's a backhand. And he gets a paddle on that one.
Smothered that in close chance.
Passes the puck over to Dickey. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
1 minute left.
Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Misses over the net. Regina's got a hold of the puck. Carries it across the line. Quick feed to Albert. Couldn't connect on that pass. Moves the puck. Still zeros on the board as the second period comes to an end. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway. Too much congestion in front. Sends a pass over. Los Angeles has the puck. Right in the low slot. On the attack along the boards. Stones him on the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still no score in this one. Dickey's won it off the faceoff. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Here's a short pass to Dickey. And now he moves it to Dubuis. Rips it, and that goes off the post and out.
Hey, can we have a bounce so somebody can call a goal here?
What's
that
more?
Shot hits the post and stays out.
Regina's got the puck along the wall. Can't get a hold of that pass.
They said they wanted the forecheck better. This is a great example.
Fires away! Fantastic save! Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. To his teammate! Yep. Look out! Score!
Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch them short and they make them pay.
Regina's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack? Do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Assisted by number 53 and by number 91.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a blast from the boards. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And play comes to an end as someone is heading to the sin bin. Is that essentially a pick on that interference?
It is a little late to the play, and the official's right on it.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
And the puck leaves the zone. Here's a chance to set up now. Easy peasy right there by Wagner. Tosses it to Crisp. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Nice feed from the goaltender. Moves the puck over to Albert. The Rough Riders have it now. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The Rough Riders lead it 1-0. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Now over to Dubuis. Here's a chance! He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Dickey's won it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone.
Number 19.
Gets the full use of his stick with a poke check.
And by number 33.
Nice pass. And he slides it quickly to Dubuis. Receives the pass. Can't catch up to the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Paco. Oh, what a hit! They move the puck out of harm's way. and takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Past the midway mark in this period, it's all tied up. The Piggies win it from the neutral zone now. Moves it to Dupuis. Lets it go. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Oh, great core strength to hang on to the puck after that. Lets it go. Gets a piece of it with the glove. The centerman glide into position. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Swing and a miss. Slides the puck ahead to Dickey. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Takes the pass. Fires it into the offensive zone. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. And now it's to Dickey. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Fails to find the open man. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Recchi's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. Los Angeles has a chance to really change things on this power play.
The power play's been average at best tonight, and that's really the way the percentage is pouring itself out. But they can turn things around here in this critical stage.
Time of the penalty.
Moves the puck along the half wall. No one home on that play. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. The Piggies scoop it up along the boards. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Dupuis. A chance! And that's blocked away. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. And that's just out of reach. Puck grabbed by Dickey. Takes the feed. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Trying to get the puck away from the inferno here. Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Dickey's won the draw. Regina's penalty killers get a hold of it. And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Looking to break out here on the power play. From the right side, they gain the zone. Quick pass to Paco. Pokes it away in his own end. Stones him in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Rough Riders win the draw. And a few players on that bench go scrambling for cover as the puck goes a little too close for their liking. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff. The Piggies played along the wing. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Paco. Driving right to the front. What a stop. A critical draw here. Los Angeles wins the draw. Regina's got the puck shorthanded. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Piggies' opportunity to seize momentum in this one is squandered as they fail to capitalize on the power play.
Oh, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
Set it out in front, and a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Recchi's got it in the defensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Shoots it, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Albert's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Recchi. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Here's a blast. Way too much congestion blocks that. Here's a shot with the stop. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up. Who'll be the hero? Will there be a zero? Overtime set to go. Oh, the anticipation wrapping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death overtime. Let's get it on. The arms up. There's the whistle. And boy, look at the time here for a penalty coming up. The Rough Riders are off to the box. Interference the call.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go. Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
Regina's won the draw. 2 minutes. Feeds the puck to Jackson. Moves it to Albert.
Seconds.
Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the puck at the point. Couldn't complete the play. Moved it to the middle. And the defenders come up with the puck. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Looking to end it, and it comes up with a huge save. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. The Piggies win the draw, and a great save. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Cannon of a shot, turns him away. Slides the puck over. And that's broken up. Slides it diagonally to Albert. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. The Piggies fail to score and overtime rolls on.
Sometimes you miss a power play and you shrug your shoulders.
Put it off the post! And he regains control of the puck. From the blue line, they take control of it. Couldn't complete the play. Regina's gained possession along the boards. Paco's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it over to Dupuis. And he connects with the long bomb.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Quick pass to Dickey. Takes the feed. With the bank pass. Hammers it from the
Once
point.
More?
Big time stop. Quick pass across to Recchi. Nice zone entry from the right side. That pass doesn't go. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Came up with the save on that play. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Dickey's won it in their own end. Quick feed to Dupuis. And now he angles it across to Crisp. Moves the puck. Nothing doing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Regina's got a hold of it along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Jackson. Puck picked up by Recchi. Here's a pass down low. Great positioning in the defensive end. Passed up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Sends it out right in front. Can't connect. big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Recchi. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Quick pass to Dickey. Maintains possession. Stays with it. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers one from the point. And he stands tall in goal. Regina's got the puck along the boards. Passes it to Albert. The Rough Riders take it along the wall. Quick feed to Crisp. Nice pass. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Broken up at center. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Directed over to Crisp. Receives the pass. Another crash.
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight. Time after time.
That's not going to fool him. From the back of the cage with the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Quick pass to Dickey. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Nice poke check. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Takes the pass. Los Angeles on the attack. And sends it just out of reach. And it takes a shot. Blocked in traffic. Regina's got a hold of it against the wall. From the left side, they gain the zone. Moves it to Recchi, and that pass goes awry. Pushes it across to Crisp. Passes on over to Paco. And now he tries to get it across to Dubuis. Feeds it down low. And that's blocked. Scoops up the puck now. Moves it quickly over to Albert. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Quick pass to Crisp. That pass goes a little sideways. Jackson's got the puck now in his own end.
Last minute of play in the overtime period.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Quick feed to Albert. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Dubuis. Picks up the puck in his own end. Takes the feed. Can't connect. Couldn't make that one happen. Recchi's lugging the puck. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Here's a chance. Blocker save. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Grabs it in his own end. Now a quick pass to Dickey. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. There it is! OT winner! Los Angeles looked like they were on their heels, but they deliver big time in overtime.
Sometimes you have to reach deep. They were able to do it, and they find the game winner even when it looked like they were scrambling around a little bit.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.